My name's Pimtronic Brother Man, but you can call me Mrs. Sparkle. Mrs. Sparkle, how you doing? Let me show you about my ride. Check out these spinner rims. Sometimes you need to have a little character in your truck. Like, check this out. This thing ain't going nowhere, check that out. Let me show you around. Come inside. Check this out. Long seats, customized pedals, son. Racing pedals. Up in here, now when you get pulled over and the cops try to see what you gotta have a quick place to stash your stuff. You know what I'm talking about? Come on inside. Let me show you around. Now when you be spending so much money on your rims, sometimes you ain't got enough cash to spend on your sound system. I'm working on this. This is a work in progress. I don't know what that is, but I'm sure it'll make something. When things break down in your truck, you gotta be innovative, kid. That's why I use this bungee cord. Yeah, sure, looks a little ghetto, but the ladies don't, they don't really notice. Now I see all these true players driving up in their Escalades. They got their systems. Well, I got my lounge chair, boy. And they all be all about PlayStation 2s, Xbox. I'm a true player, old school. I bring my own system. Game Boy Pocket, son. Check it out. Oh, snap, son. Check out those ladies. Yo, ladies. Aw, snap. Hey, ladies, what's up? You want to ride? Come on.
Forget you.
You see what I'm talking about, B? This truck ain't all cracked up to be. But you know what? When you're a true player, kid, you got to improvise. Truck or no truck. Peace out, MTV.